guys, Appalachian, y'all, welcome back to JDirtyReacts. It's your boy JDirty, where I'm not always right, but I'm always real. Today we're gonna do some awesomeness. It's a brand new song by NF, brand new track, brand new video. Song is called Happy, just premiered today. Cannot wait to jump into this. It's gonna be awesome. Let's go ahead and check it out right here. If you are new here to the channel, please subscribe. If you like this video at any point, let me know by hitting like. Also, throw a comment below. Let's talk, let's have some dialogue about what we see here today. And also, for sure, check out the NF journey we've been doing here on the channel as well, over in the playlist. So hell yeah, you guys, without further ado, I'm JDirty on JDirtyReacts. This is NF Happy. Let's go.
Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memories.
So I'm not sure. Are we looking at is the flash away every time the mom figure here on the couch that we see, or I think we're actually seeing right here is a little girl's role model growing up. She kept seeing this, so now I think the flash ahead, flash forward version is the little girl as her own adult, and the way she's conducting herself is how I'm viewing that. Let's go.
Living life and soaking up the memories. I know I've been selfish. I have no excuse to give you. It's true. Hanging by a thread, how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go. Happy, yeah.
How crazy already. First verse, if you will, first verse was crazy fresh. We see this little girl going through being a little girl, or this character, excuse me, going through being a little girl, and then switch around to what it looks like as an adult. She's eating the same cereal by herself at the same dirty kitchen table. Not same, but you know what I'm saying. Same figurative. Very much has kind of grown into the surroundings in the home she was witnessing and being in. And all along picturing what it would be like, you know, have that fantasy if I were happy. So all right, let's check out the second verse. This is dope.
Who I'd be if I was happy, yeah. Been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I...
Straight up, I can agree with that all the way, man. We'll go back for sure. But yeah, we're now viewing, you know, she's witnessing her parents fighting. So now she's fighting with her boyfriend, kind of, you know, you grow up into what you grew up in. Also what he was saying there, you know, we all have some family members we haven't spoke to, some people we haven't reached out to. We need to do that, but we're not, for whatever reason. And that's on us. You know what I'm saying? But you gotta find your own happiness. But yeah, let's go back. Like, I like that line. Because it's so real, it hurts, you know what I mean?
Phone calls I've been avoiding, some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. So I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching myself. Self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks.
How sad, man. So it's this little girl's at her birthday party, and she's just been living in this toxic house, this toxic situation. This video is great. It's got him rapping and singing NF in the background and providing this soundtrack with great lyrical content for sure. But this video has really it puts light on you know what real happiness is, and also what we are putting our children through and what they're seeing. Because this little girl's supposed to be happy at her birthday, surrounded by happiness, but her dad throws the cake down lackluster. She's like, man, everyone else is like smiling because they're happy. She's just mad, or she's just happy her parents aren't mad at each other at that moment. So, man, crazy, crazy sad, but crazy awesome video too.
Feel, but I'm so proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. I was happy.
Wow.
Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living.
Wow. Man, that little girl, she wished for her happiness. I hope to God we get to see what that is, even though we've seen kind of what she has turned into in her future self. But also, let's see what her version of happy would be.
Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy.
Dang, man. So, wow. This guy has a way. I tell you, that that's intense right there. If you're estranged from somebody in your life, or you've ever lost contact but wish you could get back with somebody, think back to those times when you guys were happy. Think back to those times where, like the Peter Pan thing almost. Think back to your happy thoughts, because that's exactly what this was. She thought back to those good moments with her mom, and look at that. She went back. She reconnected. She saw her mom. She's doing well. You know what? Sometimes reconnecting with that kind of stuff really hurts, and it's hard, and it's painful, and you got to do it when you're ready, but you got to do it at some point. You will feel better, you guys. Hell yeah, NF has done it again. The song Happy, the video was crazy. We didn't even see NF in it at all, which I really enjoyed too. No disrespect, but you know what I'm saying, like it all played out through the story of this one little girl and her family and where her life went. So hell yeah, NF, that was awesome. You guys, like I always say, if you're new here, please subscribe. If you'd like, throw a like, and also throw a comment below. Let's speak on this video. And also, like I said at the top of the video, check out my other playlist for other NF videos as we go through the journey of his. We are a handful of the videos in, with many more to go. So stick it out. Stick with me. I appreciate you guys being here. My name is JDirty for JDirty Reacts. We'll see you next time. Peace.